If you're watching this, I'm dead.
do my best.
Unlike you, I'm not afraid of dying. I'd rather keep my humanity. This. I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy.
Hey!
Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor. Those of us gathered here today, and to those who know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for...
Shadows finds him. If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what-if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Thank you.
arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was big on Batman's radar. And that usually means something bad.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
On this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Langstrom's dead. Damn it. The note said his office is in Molson Hall, the third floor.
Got it. Third floor balcony's open. Don't mind if I do. Office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh.
You find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? A movie poster in a science lab. Maybe the release date is important. A phone number, but that's not a Gotham area code. Could be useful. Langstrom made sure to remember those dates. I should, too. A thermostat would be a clever place to hide a keypad. Langstrom might have programmed his tablet to open the door. A microwave. I hope Langstrom wasn't combining burritos with genetic specimens. To see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this.
All that racket!
I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse. Down.
what? Unbelievable.
Forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon.
Your weapon! Do not run!
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab. Do we have any idea of what...
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for it. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Mitchell. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
That drive will take a while to decrypt. Any luck with the construction site?
Negative. It was obviously shut down in a hurry, but no real clues as to why. Definitely nothing connecting it to this guy Langstrom.
If only Bruce had had the chance to tell us what he was working on. This case? It's like reading a book with half the pages missing.
If anyone can figure it out, it's you, Babs.
This is a tough one. Even for Oracle.
I wasn't talking about Oracle or Batgirl. I was talking about Barbara freaking Gordon. You've got the step of the way.
We'll figure this out. All of us.
Alfrey here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station.
Hey, damn door is stuck again. No, can't open or close it. No, I'm not gonna fix it myself.
I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
Has to be another way around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Morgue's pretty packed with that scientist now.
Turn your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Things like that can't be trusted.
Be another way around.
Eat the student body! Barbecue the rich!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
Cross my ticket. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
What I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. I guess the cat was finally dragged in. Hope that's the last we'll see of Ra's al Ghul. No, thank you. morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep the nose clean for a while.
Make sure to release the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up.
Locked. Of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Write this himself? Found it. My file. This wouldn't have cut it when a Gordon was in charge. Robin's file. They assume he's been one person the whole time. The forensics team? Did someone target them specifically?
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
Trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess, which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to
bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time.
Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Langstrom, guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
File didn't say anything about diabetes. Why would he need a glucose meter? You carry this to monitor your oxygen levels on the go. I had to stop playing this one. Too addictive. Heart condition? Allergies? You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. In another life, I was a medical examiner. I wonder if Langstrom's prints were a match to any crimes. Sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure. Spread out. We'll find the bird.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
The way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
Thank you.
onto me.